faithful heart, with the song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I will bless your name. You're doing in this nation. We ask you to come, pour out your spirit on the Philippines. Pour out your spirit on Manila, on all of our churches, all of our homes, all of our cities. Arise. Arise.
We ask of you one thing.
Would you help me welcome him?
With His Excellency, tonight. Everybody's got a story, and everybody's got a song, and everyone's a little different, but we've all gone wrong. But then the Savior came, and He took the blame, changed it.
Sun.
just want to be where you are. To validate your presence. I don't want your worship from afar. Draw me near to where you are. And I just want to be where you are. is our God, and all will see how great is our God. As he is, we worship your grace and great. You were crucified and laid behind the stone. You lived to die, rejected and alone, like a rose trampled on the ground. You took there is none like you. Thank you.
I'm just going to ask Lenny to sing one more chorus of that song. Would you close your eyes for a moment? And I would like you to hear the Lord singing this song over you tonight. We sing it to Him, there is none like you. But when He sees us here, the body of Christ worshiping, this is what He says to you tonight.
There is none like You. No one else can touch my heart like You do. And I could search for all eternity. Thank you. Oh,
Forever's just another word that you hear young.
lovers say. I know it may be old fashioned, but I still believe that love stays when the strong winds blow, even when it hurts. Don't let go. You've got to treat her right. Understand that she's your woman and you're her man. Tell her that you need her like the desert needs the rain. And if you treat her right, show her you care. When you need her, she'll be there.
Because tonight could be the night when God answers that prayer. Amen? He never sleeps. He never slumbers. Do you feel?
For I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior.
There is no storm that is too big for God tonight. A storm in your marriage, a storm in your business, a storm of disease in your body. Hear these words from the Savior tonight. Peace be still. Peace be still. Nothing is too difficult for you. Because when the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are here over the flood. And I will be still and know you are God. I will be still and know you are God. I will be still and know you are God. And God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way. Be my God, hold me closely to His Son, with love and strength for each new day. He will make a way. He will make a way.
Disease or kidney disease.
God is still a healing God. So if you need Him to touch you physically, just pray for you right now in the name of Jesus. Be healed. Touch your people, Lord. Fill them with your life. Drive out any sickness, any disease. In the name of Jesus, be healed. Be healed. Thank you for touching your people tonight. In the name of Jesus. And if you're here, you've never surrendered your life completely to Christ. You might be very religious, going to church a lot. This is about a relationship with Jesus. If that's you, just quietly pray this prayer with me. Dear Jesus, I believe you are the Son of God. You died on a cross for my sins. I am a sinner, and I need a Savior. Come into my heart. Fill me with your life. Forgive my sins. Fill me with your Spirit. I choose to follow you. I surrender my life to you tonight. Jesus, you are my Lord. And I thank you for hearing my prayer. Lord, we just lift our voices together and pray for the Philippines. Lord, we ask you to come and move mightily upon this nation. Every island, every city, may your Spirit fall on this land. In the name of Jesus, we lift up the president to you. We lift up all our leaders to you. We ask you, Father, to fill them with your Spirit. Give them a spirit of wisdom, knowledge, and understanding to know how to navigate these times. Pour out your Spirit upon this land. We pray in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Now, you know, if you look at the news all the time, you get discouraged. I just start turning the news off sometimes because I just get on my knees and pray, Lord, move by your Spirit, because I get too discouraged sometimes. But God is in control, and in spite of what you see, He is good, and He's good all the time. Amen. Ovation Productions for bringing us all the way over from Nashville, Tennessee. And all of their production crew, we've got a new sound engineer working with Angie is here tonight working with us. I want to thank you, brother. Did a great job. How was the sound out there tonight? Was it good? In a man, my sound engineer is... He needs a kidney transplant, so that's where he is, and we're praying for him. He's on dialysis, but we're believing the Lord for a miracle, and I've traveled with him for 20 years, so when he's not here, I feel a little vulnerable, but thank you, my brother, Angie. God bless. Jim Rufino, thank you. First one to bring me to the Philippines, right here. God bless you, Jim. It's so good to see you again. Remember those days? How long was it? 20 years ago? Somebody is getting older, and it better not be me. Anyway, been great being with you tonight. God is good. And help me thank Lenny LeBlanc, too, all the time. He put a song in this heart of mine.
Yeah.
might recognize it because it was kind of a big pop hit in the 70s.
Do you get the feeling we're on a cruise ship?
I'll let you talk about it. It's date night. It's date night, probably. How many are here on a date with your husband or wife? Are you? Okay.
Now, husbands, when I sing the chorus of this song, I want you to look at your wife. Look deep into her eyes. Give her that look that tricked her into marrying you. You know the look I'm talking about. So don't act like you don't know the words. It's one word. Falling.
Any couples for Christ here? Any couples for Christ? All right. You know what this, yeah. What this is about.
Think about winter, when I was with her, and the snow was falling down. Warm by the fire, I love being by her, when there's no one else around. And I'm falling, oh, I'm falling, I'm falling in love with you. Think about someone, my head was swimming. You wrote my name in the sand. We walked together, hoping forever. Please don't let go of my hand, 'cause I'm falling. Oh, I'm falling. I'm falling in love.
This is where they break up.
That's all right.
Same time, you're here and then you're gone away. Oh, I just wanted to say, won't you please stay? 'Cause I'm falling.
Come on, husbands.
I'm falling.
Don't look at me.
I'm falling.
I know you're enjoying this so much, we're going to do it again.
With you.
Thank you.
forget the name of the hotel, but I was looking right over Manila Bay. Have you ever seen a sunset over Manila Bay? Is it not the most beautiful sunset in the world? And I'm sitting in my hotel room, and they put a piano in my hotel room, and I went, "There is none like you, painter of the sky, bright and morning star, shine into my life. There is none like you." Boy, I saw the painter of the sky, and I hardly ever sing this song, but because we're in Manila tonight, I think I'm going to try it. If I have to look at the words, please forgive me. Let's try it. Painter of the sky, it's inspired by a beautiful sunset over Manila Bay. If we would have thought this out, we could have beautiful pictures of the sunsets over Manila Bay. We flew in last night, and I had my camera, and I was taking pictures. It was just beautiful, about 6:30. We were in Jakarta before that, and we go to Iloilo, and then to Cebu, and to Laguna, Pampanga, and Taguh, and Butuan. All those places. So I just wanted to say hello to you from my wife, Laura. She would be with me tonight. She was booked to come on this trip, but she was playing with one of our grandchildren, and she fell and broke her kneecap. So we have four grandchildren now, and three more that are due within the next few months. So we're busy grandparents. For those of you who don't know, so Laura sends her love to all of you tonight. For those of you who don't know, Laura and I have been married 45 years. And for 12 years, we couldn't have children. You might have heard this story, but we tried and tried and went to all the doctors. After 12 years, God gave us a girl. And then he gave us a boy, and then another girl, and then a boy, and another boy. So in 8 years, we had five children. God is so good. And if you're here tonight and you're believing the Lord to give you children, first of all, you have to have a husband or wife. But I believe God can do for you what he did for us. So if that's you, I'll just pray for you right now. Father, in Jesus' name, would you do for these couples what you did for Laura and me? In the name of Jesus, be healed. Thank you for filling their homes with the sound of laughing children. In Jesus' name. Amen. So when we come here next year, I want to see your little baby. So when the children were all under 10 years old, I thought I was pretty smart, because they kind of do what you tell them to do. And then they all became teenagers together. Then I really started to pray. And one day I was going through, I had this long list of prayers in my Bible. And I said, Lord, are you tired of Don Moen praying the same prayers over and over again? And I just felt the Lord said to me, Don, I never get tired of hearing you pray. I never sleep. I never slumber. So if you're here tonight and you have a prayer that has not been answered yet, is there anybody like that out there? Me too. Don't stop praying, because tonight could be the night when God answers that prayer. Amen. He never sleeps. He never sleeps.